We're back with you guys. I hope you guys missed us because we missed you so much.
Yeah.
It's been some time. Not a long time, but it's been some time. We've been missing. It was his birthday and we've been celebrating in another city.
Yeah.
And now we're back with you guys. Thank you guys so much for 20,000 subscribers.
You rock, guys. You give us motivation so much.
Guys,
your kind words are amazing, guys. Yeah. Thank you so much for this.
When we started this channel, guys, there was no way we could think of achieving even 20,000 subscribers. It was such a huge goal and such a huge mission to go on, you know.
It was kind of a dream for us, man. Yeah. Because 20,000 subscribers,
it's people
like,
are enjoying our content.
We could not imagine that, man,
exactly,
when we started the channel.
Compared to other channels, it's nothing, but it's everything for us, guys. Trust me. All of you guys are amazing, just wonderful, so inspirational, so motivational when you guys, especially when you comment down below and especially when you text us and send us these amazing gifts, and it just means a lot to us.
We are back with Queen, guys, and Queen played a really, really amazing role in our channel because it made us grow so much.
Exactly, and I gotta say this, Queen is such an amazing band and means so much to me that even if no one watched our reactions to Queen, we would still react to Queen, man.
Yeah.
And now it's time, guys. Let's talk more music and let's go.
And before we begin, make sure to subscribe to our channel, guys. Let's go.
I'm ready, dude.
Too much love.
I'm just the pieces of the man I used to be. Too many bitter tears are raining down on me. I'm far away from home and I've been facing this alone for much too long. Oh, I feel like no one ever told the truth to me about growing up and what a struggle it would be.
I can't relate so
much.
In
my tangled state of mind, I've been looking back to find where I went wrong.
Have chills.
Such a wonderful human being to just live alone his life, what he went through. Well, he was suffering later on the later years when he was dying. Dude, so much love was in this person, in this human being. How can you guys not become a better person when you are listening to Queen or seeing this guy performing? Emotional level that Queen has, no other band has that emotional level. For me, guys, personally, and I think most of you there out there, especially Queen fans, will agree.
Yeah,
this guy had so much in his heart and such a big heart that entire universe could fit in that.
Actually, man, their sound just directly hits you in the heart, man.
Directly, dude. And we gotta give credit to Brian May. I think Brian May is on the keys. He's doing a phenomenal job. He was creating such unique songs, and I think he created this song. Because one of our subscribers, when he suggested this video, I think he said that Brian May created the song.
Okay.
I'm not entirely sure. Man. I just believe whoever wrote that.
I was just chilling about melody. Melody is so cool, man.
Melody is beautiful. And how can I relate to his lyrics, what he's singing, you know, about growing up, about suffering, about like, you know, this comes, you know, when you grow up, dude. It's natural.
It is.
When you're a kid, you don't think of this. But then suddenly hits you and you realize like you are in real world, dude.
Yeah.
And everything is around you is real.
Everything becomes the problem.
What a personality.
I'm just the shadow of the man I used to be. And it seems like there's no way. there's no making sense of it. Everywhere I go, I'm bound to lose. Oh.
Songs are just emotions,
emotional roller coaster,
full of emotions, man.
I know once I said when we reacted to Somebody to Love, for me was the most emotional song.
Yeah, you Queen. Said.
But this one right here tops it, dude. With emotional level, I think it was written when he was ill.
I think so.
And he's basically singing about himself there, dude. And
yeah, that Brian, he is a shadow of himself.
Or if Brian May wrote the song, perhaps he wrote the lyrics as well, and he's like referring to Freddie.
Yeah, he. I think he wrote this song for him.
Just for Freddie, so much soul and so much heart is into Queen that if you just try to describe it or express it through words, it's not enough, dude. Trust me, you would not find as many words in any language. And it doesn't matter how diverse and expanded your like literature or dictionary is.
Yeah.
It does matter to describe Queen, what they bring to you, and how many people love this band even still today. You can't find enough words. I guarantee.
No. You can't find words, but you can find everything like in your brain, what's around in your brain, but you cannot explain this.
Exactly.
Because it's special.
It's special.
And special things, it's hard to explain.
Exactly. Okay, if you are a music expert, you can describe the song, go from one note till the end and describe how it progressed and there were so many changes, how many transitions there were and who was singing there, who was playing. But for us, just ordinary people, regular people like us, listeners and fans of Queen, for us what matters is emotional level. Emotional level, musicality and what we see. And we see these four legends right here that created so much for us, for everyone.
And it's even more emotional when you know background history of bands, exactly. So why they were creating these songs, you know?
True. Each of their song had a meaning behind
that's
it.
That's why it hits you emotionally. Exactly. Yeah.
Such a huge meaning. And when you relate, especially when you relate to that songs, that's even more emotional.
It is.
That's what I'm talking about. That's why this guy was phenomenal and legend. He never betrayed his fans. You know,
and
he was always in front. Even though when he was in his weakest, he was in the front. Entertaining crowd, making them fall in love, and many other great and positive things.
Yeah, and left us all the great songs, man. Yeah.
I don't know what else to add to this, guys. Whatever you want to add, please go ahead in the comments down below. It's yours entirely. We give you freedom to express your thoughts anything you want. It's not limited. Comment there. Section,
guys, it's yours, so you can put everything what you want.
As always,
thank you so
guys,
much for this request, guys. It's exactly. Amazing, man.
It's so cool. Wonderful. It made our day, and I think it was worth 20,000 subscribers special.
It was, yeah.
It was. Queen always is, man. Thank you guys so much. Make sure to subscribe if you are new to the channel, and see you next time.
See you guys. Good luck. Thank you.